Okay, in this video, we talk lesson one, part two, basic one, part two, which is finished. Lesson one, part one. Now we see the page here, page 28, vocabulary. The first one, I go first, then you follow me. 是 to be and is are 是 in the sentences to be and is are in the answer 是 is yes 是 sometimes it is okay 是 the next 老师 we should see that one here 老师 last video we're talking about the video of We're talking about 先生, right? Before 先生, it means teacher. We don't use right now. I don't say anymore, but not really popular. Because teacher is 老师, like here. Teacher. 老师, 老师, teacher. 老师. Okay, the next. 妈, 妈, questions ask. 妈, okay, usually under the sentences.If you ask somebody some questions, use the 妈. Okay, next. Number four. 不, the special words. 不. Why? Because how to pronounce. You can say 不. You can say 不. We should learn it here. The first one, right? 是 means yes. In the sentence,是 is to be and is are. And the question, the answer, 是 means yes. Now we're learning the 不 means no. With both this opposite, 不是 not, 不是 not. But here I say 不, I say 不, yes. They have this character, you see the character number four, 不 negative, 不 how to pronounce.Only by itself, one character answer. 不, no. Pronounce four tones. 不, if with another character together, and the second next character, pronounce the four tones. We don't say 不是. The 不, we change the tones. We say second tones. We say 不是. Some character different pronounce. I think English they have this one too.One character, how more than one pronounce, okay? Again, when you answer somebody, you say no, pronounce the four tones. You see the character number four, negative four, negative 不, 不, 不. If with the character, with another character, the character, the tones, is a four tones, then that character,We pronounce the second tones. 不, 不, 不是, not, 不是. Okay, you can say 不, no, 不是, not, 不是. Okay, 我不是, I'm not, 我不是, 不是 is not, 我, I, 我不是 I can say something here. 我不是 Another girl name, remember? The girl name, Leo. 我不是 Leo. I'm not Leo. 我不是 Leo. I'm not Leo. Leo, the Chinese girl name. 我是 I am. 我是莹莹。我不是 Leo. Let me see next. 学生学生 student 学生 only say 学 by itself study 学生 student next number six 也 also 也 also 也是 together here 也是 also is also is 我也是 I also plus something我也是老师。 also a teacher. 我也是老师，也是 also， 也是 also is。Okay. Only by itself， 也 also。Next， number seven， 人 ，person and people， both， 人，人 ，OK， 人。Next， number eight， 中国 ，China， 中国，中 ，by itself， 中 ，the first character，by itself the meaning middle， 中。国 by itself the country， 中国 China， 中国 China。The next， 北京，北京，你看看，北京 city name。Okay. 美国，美国 country， 美国 America， 美国。美 by itself beautiful 国 country 美国 beautiful country America 美国美国 next 纽约纽约 New York 纽约 OK vocabulary finished lesson 1 part 1 vocabularyNow we see here, next page here. 29. Grammar. 是 or let's sit down. 是 In the sentence, 是 To be. M is R. 是 And second meaning, 是 Answer. Question. 是 is yes or OK. 是 OK. The question is here. The box form. The first one, A.你是老师吗？你是老师吗 ？Okay, let us see. Are you a teacher? Are you a teacher? 你是老师吗 ？The ma is a question usually end the sentences. When you ask some people, use the ma. 你是老师吗 ？Next. 我是老师。Teacher， 我是老师。我是 ，I am， 是 ，in that case am， 我 I， 我是老师 ，I am a teacher， 我是老师。The next， number two， 李友 ，the person name in Chinese the girl name， 李友是学生。是 is to be, is in that case. 李友是是，李友 is 学生 student. 李友是学生，李友 is a student. 李友是学生，李友是学生。We see next. 王鹏不是，王鹏。不是 ，not。王鹏不是美国人，美国 ，American 人 ，America。王鹏不是美国人。王鹏 ，foreign， 不是 ，not。美国人 ，American。王鹏不是。美国人，美国 America， 人 ，person， 王鹏不是美国人，王鹏 ，is not American。Okay， let me finish down here. The page 29. Now we can see the next page here, page 13. Okay, page 13. 你是老师吗？你是老师吗 ？OK， 你是老师吗 ？Are you a teacher？ 你是老师吗 ？Are you a teacher？ OK， 我是 老师。I am a teacher. 我是老师。Look at the next. 我不是老师。I am not teacher. 我不是老师。我不是老师。Number two. 你姓王吗？你姓王吗？ Is your family name Wang? 你姓王吗？你
It's you.
姓 family name Wang. Family name Wang. 妈 to ask. 你姓王吗？ Is your family name Wang?你姓王吗？
Okay.
我姓王。我姓王。我姓王。
My family name's Wang.
我姓王。
Next.
我不姓王。我不姓王。
My family name is not Wang.
我不姓我。我不姓王。
姓 ,last name, 不姓 ,not, 不姓王。Okay. My family name is not Wang.
我不姓王。我不姓王。
Now we see next page. Page 31.The she box six negative four negative four. Okay.
我不是
I'm not.
不是
not.
不是我不是北京人。我不是北京人。
I'm not Beijing person.
我不是北京人。李友不是。中国人，李友
，the girl name，
不是中国人。
李友 is not Chinese。
李友不是中国人。
李友 ，the Chinese girl name。
李友不是中国人。
李友 is not Chinese。That's nice。
老师不姓王。老师不姓王。老师。
Teacher, 不姓王 last name not Wang. The teacher's surname is not Wang.
老师不姓王。
Let's see next. Next box. Seven.
Yeah, also.
How we use the yeah, also. Is that here?
我也是，也是
also is
学生。我也是学生。
I also student.
我也是。
I also student.
学生。我也是学生。我也是学生。
Next.
王鹏是学生。
王鹏 is student.
王鹏是学生。李友。李友也是。学生
Leo also is student.
Leo 也是学生。
Okay, the next page here. Page 32.
你是中国人。
You are Chinese.
你是中国人。
You are Chinese.
我也是中国人。
I'm also Chinese.
我也是中国人。
The next, number four.
王鹏不是老师。王鹏不是老师。李友也不是老师。
李友。
不是老师
also
也不是
also not teacher 王庞不是老师。
王庞 is not a teacher.
李友也不是老师。
Leo also not a teacher.
你不是纽约人。
You're not New York.
你不是纽约人。
You're not from New York.
你不是纽约人。我也不是纽约人。
I'm also not from New York. I'm not from New York. Okay, either.
我也不是纽约人。
I'm also not from New York. Or I can say, I'm also, I'm not New York either.
我也不是纽约人。
Let's see next.
是 Samson 吗？是 Samson 吗？ Ask some people's questions.
You can say, 是 Samson 吗？ Okay.
王庞是学生吗？王庞是学生吗？
Okay. 王庞是学生吗？王庞 is a student.
王庞是学生吗？王庞是学生。
王庞 is a student.
王庞是学生。
The next, let's give for example. The A.
Leo Samson 是美国人。
Okay, you need a plus the
是 Samson 是吗？ Leo here.
How you try that here?
Yeah, 是 Samson 吗？ Right? You can say.李友是美国人吗？李友是美国人吗？
Let me see here.
是，李友是美国人。
What does it mean? Yes, Leo is American. Or can I say?
李友是美国人。
Or can I say, 李友不是。Oh, no, Leo is not American.And next,
王庞是中国人吗？王庞是中国人吗？
Okay. 王庞是 Chinese. Okay.
是，王庞是中国人。是，王庞是中国人。
And next,
李友是美国学生吗？李友是美国学生吗？
You can say,
是。
Yes.
李友是美国学生。
是。In that case, yes.
是。李友是美国学生。
Next.
王庞是北京人吗？
Is 王庞 a Beijing person? Or is 王庞 from Beijing?
王庞是北京人吗？是，王庞是北京人。
Yes, 王庞 from 北京。
是，王庞是北京人。
Next,
李友是纽约人吗？李友是纽约人吗？
Question here, you say, Leo is from New York.
是，李友是纽约人。
Yes, you can say yes. Leo is from New York.
是，李友是纽约人。
Or you can say
不，李友不是
纽约人。Either one. Okay, either one. Now we can say here.
是哒哒哒，学生吗？你是学生吗？你是学生吗？是，我是学生。
Yes, I am a student.
是，我是学生。
Or can say, no.
不，我不是学生。
No, I am not a student.
不，我不是学生。
Okay. The next, you see the box, 不, negative, 不. Okay. You see the page 33.
李小姐叫 李鹏吗？李小姐叫李鹏吗？是不是李 ？It's called 李鹏。It's 李鹏。Okay, let's say 李小姐不叫李鹏。It's not 李鹏。It's called 李鹏。李小姐不叫李鹏。李小姐不叫李鹏。What's next? 李友是中国人吗？李友是中国人吗？ Leo Chinese? You can answer here, right? You can say, 不，李友不是中国人。李友是美国人。No, Leo is not Chinese. He's American. Okay, the next. 你是王鹏吗？ You are 王鹏。你是王鹏吗？不，我不是王鹏。No, I am not 王鹏。不，我不是王鹏。我是莹莹。My name is 莹莹。I'm 莹莹。Okay, the next one here. 王鹏是纽约人吗？ Is 王鹏 from New York? 王鹏是纽约人吗？ Okay, you can say 是。王鹏是纽约人。Yes, 王鹏 from New York. Or you can say, 不，王鹏不是纽约人。王鹏是北京人。No, 王鹏 is not New York. Not from New York. 王鹏 from 北京。Okay. The next. 王先生叫李友吗？ Mr. Wang's called 王友。李王友吗？王先生叫王友吗 ？Mr. Wang, his name's 王生，王友吗 ？What do I say here? You can say yes, you can say no. 是，王先生叫王友。Yes, Mr. Wang is the name is 王友。你叫李友吗 ？You are 李友。你叫李友吗？你可以说是，我叫李友。Yes, I'm a 李友。Next, 爷 is the Bob's E. 爷 also. 爷，王鹏是中国人。王鹏 is a Chinese. 你也是中国人吗 ？Are you also Chinese?你也是中国人吗 ？Are you also Chinese? Number two. 李友是纽约人。Leo from New York. 你也是纽约人吗 ？Are you from New York either? And also. 你也是纽约人吗 ？Okay. The next. You see the page here, okay?The page 34. 王鹏不是老师，你呢？王鹏 is not teacher, and you? 王鹏不是老师。王鹏 is not a teacher. 你呢 ？How about you? 李友不是中国人，你呢 ？Leo not Chinese, and you?你看谁？我是等等等等。你呢 ？How about you? You can say yourself. 我是中国人。Okay. Or if you are not, 我不是中国人。That's it. The next number five. 王鹏姓王。王鹏 last name is 王。你也姓王吗 ？You are also your last name also 王。你也姓王吗？你看谁？不，我不姓王。No, my last name is not 王。不，我不姓王。OK, 你看谁？我姓 ，plus your name, last name。我姓 ，that's it. OK, now we see box. The box is ice. It's you practice here, okay? For example, the A. 我是美国人。I am American. 你呢? And you? What is it here? 你是美国人吗? Okay. The next here. 我不是。You can say, I'm not. 我不是美国人。I'm not American. Okay. Okay. 我是中国人。I am a Chinese. Okay. The next one here. You already do this one.The box I finished here. All the same, the sentences here. Then we can see the page 35. Follow me to pronounce the vocabulary for the countries. Okay, the first. Okay. 英国 British. 英国英国英国英国法国法国法国 Next. 德国德国德国
Germany.
法国
French.
法国
French. Next. Next.
日本
Japan.
日本韩国
South Korea.
韩国
South Korea.
韩国
The next.
加拿大
Canada.
加拿大
Canada. The next.
墨西哥
Mexico.
墨西哥
Mexico. The next.
印度印度
Indiana.
印度
Next.
越南
Vietnam.
越南
The next. Number 10.
加州
California.
加州
California. The next.
夏威夷夏威夷
The next.
上海
Just the 上海
上海 Okay, so here so we are 35. It's the vocabulary and the grammar. Lesson 1, part 1. Okay, we finish here. We're talking something here for the Chinese article. For Chinese, let's sit down here. Chinese, the last name, go first.And the first name say second. And 99%, a lot of people, the last name only one character. Okay. We have very few people, last name is two characters. That's it. Okay. So now we can see very common the Chinese last name here. You guys can follow me how can pronounce. Maybe you can have the memory that you know who is, maybe you have some Chinese friend, they know the family name.Page here, 37. Page 37. That character is Chinese, somebody's last name, okay? The first one, B. B. Somebody's last name. The second one, Chai. Chai. Somebody's last name. The next one here, Chen. Chen, all really common words. Chen.The next one here. Gao. Gao. This character for person is the last name. Okay. Have another meaning. It's tall. Okay. Gao. The next one here. Huang. Somebody's last name. Huang. The second meaning for color is yellow color. Huang. Okay. The next one here. Li.It's just talking the girl name Liu, right? The character, another meaning for the plant is the fruit, plant. Li, for Persian, last name. Li.
The next.
Lin. Some of the last name. Lin.
The next.
Liu. Liu. next. 螺螺螺 The next. 毛毛 Okay, somebody last name. China have a big person to the leader. 毛毛泽东 remember that? 毛泽东 maybe you know that. Maybe you hear they say that. 毛 is last name. 毛 Okay, the second meaning. 毛 is the higher. The higher is the higher. But we don't say person. We say the animal. Cat, dog, they have the hair. We say 毛 For person, people, this one we don't say 毛 We say 头发 Okay, 头发 毛 is have the meaning. It's a hair. The hair for the animals. For person, 毛 is the last name. Okay, then it's next. 屎屎 For person, it's the last name. Okay, 屎 The next. 王 Person, last name.Default, Wang is a king. Wang. Wang is in next. Wu. Somebody last name. Wu. Wu. Okay, she's here. Xie. Somebody last name. Xie. Maybe after you can learn that here. Xie means thank you. Means thanks. Xie. Somebody last name is Xie. Means thanks. Xie. The next one.徐徐 The next 许许许 The next 杨杨 Somebody last name 杨 The next 姚 Probably you're not that person 姚 That's last name Have a very tall personplay the baseball. Yao Ming, maybe you hear that person, the guy, the man. Yao Ming is very popular, so tall. Yao Ming, the last name. Yao. Yao. For the next. Ye. Ye. Next. Zhang. Zhang. Somebody last name. And the second name, Zhang, it means for the paper, the major word. Zhang.正正正 Next. 周周 Okay. 周 Somebody last name. You see the place somewhere. 周 means around. For the time, 周 is weekend. For person, 周 is the last name. 周 Okay, finally we've done the.Page 37. So now we can back here to see the page. What page here? To the dialogue here. Okay, you can see the dialogue here. Okay. The page. You can see the page here. Okay. The page 27. Page 27. Page 27. Okay.I go first, and you follow me here, okay? 王先生，王先生，你是老师吗 ？Mr. Wang, are you a teacher? 王先生，你是老师吗 ？Next, 我不是老师。I'm not a teacher. 我不是老师，我是学生。我是学生。Next. 李友，你呢？我也是学生。
I'm also a student too.
你是中国人吗？
Are you a Chinese?
你是中国人吗？是，我是北京人。
Yes, I'm from Beijing.
你是美国人吗
？Are you American?
你是美国人吗？是，我是纽约人。
Yes, I'm from New York.
Okay, one more time. Follow me to pronounce. Let me dive for dialogue here. Okay, 王先生，你是老师吗？
我不是老师，我是学生。
我不是老师，我是学生。
李友，你呢？
李友，你呢？
我也是学生，
我也是学生。
你是中国人吗？
你是中国人吗？
是，我是北京人。
是，我是北京人。
你是美国人吗？你是美国人吗？
是，我是纽约人。
Yes, I'm from New York.
是，我是纽约人。
Okay, finally we're done. Lesson 1, Part 1, Grammar, Vocabulary, and Dialogue. The next time, we start beginning for the page, next time we talk lesson 1, from this, okay? So the page is 43. I'll see you guys next time.